horse racing game, up to 8 players compete to win the most cash at the end of the race. Each turn, the active player rolls the dice and advances the horse rolled on the 8-sided die. All horses that are marked off on that horse card advance one space. Then, each player performs one action. You can place a bet on the horse that was rolled, which is a great way to win cash at the end of the race. You can mark off the number rolled at the concession stand, and once you complete a row or column, you choose a bonus. Maybe you're short on cash, or maybe you need to give a horse a boost. There's no shortage of valuable bonuses. You can mark a jockey helmet or jersey to bet on that horse even if it's past the no bets line, or mark a number on that horse card, increasing the odds of that horse's movement. Finally, you can buy the horse that was rolled. Once owned, a horse gives you a unique ability. When a third horse crosses the finish line, players add up their winnings. Owners of horses that finish the race collect the purse money. Sets of jockey gear earn $5 each. Bets are multiplied by horse odds to determine cash payouts. And any remaining cash is added to your score. The player with the most cash wins. Please help us bring Longshot the Dice Game to life, and don't miss out on the exclusive Kickstarter horse set.